Hi, welcome to another new video. I hope you guys are doing really well, and in this video I'm going to talk about an exciting topic, and the topic is how to show hidden channels on Discord using BETTE Discord 2025. And it will be a quick tutorial and it will be a step-by-step breakdown for you guys. So without any further ado, let's dive into the main topic. As you can see, we are already in our Discord application. In here you can see we have the option for setting. Just click over here. Once you click over here, you need to find out the plugin option in this section. So find out what is the plugin. So as you can see, we have this BETTE Discord option and we have the plugin option. If you are not getting this option, it means you need to be installed BETTE Discord on your computer. So for that reason, you just need to be go over here and you need to be search this Discord, BETTE Discord.app, then you will get the option for download these apps for your computer. So here you can see that BETTE Discord extend the functionality of Discord app by enhancing it view new features. So the process is really simple. You just need to be download it, and the process is similar like you install any other application. So after completing this, now you will have this access of plugin, and here you can see we have various options here like which will enhance our view in plugin. So here I am going to search for show hidden. So if does not give you the option for here, like I think there is a problem or technical error, that for a reason they are hide this plugin from this option. If you does not get this, then you need to be visit here and you need to be search for BETTE Discord show hidden channels plugin download. Once you download or search it, then you will get this first search result. It is just optimize search hidden channel. So go over here, and once you click over here, now you will get this option. So here you need to be download this. Once you download it, now you are allowed to use this on your Discord plan. So I'm going to download it. Just click over here and click on download. The download has been completed. As you can see, now I will visit that place and then I am going to upload my plugin over that place. The process is really simple. Again, just click over here and open plugin folder, and this is the plugin option. So we need to come back with the file from that place. I am going to copy this, then I will be come back over here again, then I am going to paste it in the folder. Once I paste it, now you can see we already get a message that you have been seen. Now I'm going to enable it. The process is really simple. I make it so much complex for you guys, so I hope you understand now. So as you can see, our show hidden channel has been installed in our plugin. So the process is really simple. I hope you love this video. If you think this video was completely knowledgeable for you, then don't forget to subscribe our channel and don't forget to hit the like button. Till then, have a good day.